It's so sore. I have no idea.
Guys, let's go, everyone. I'm gonna mute you guys, okay? Anytime you have to talk with me, you guys can unmute anytime. Let's work.
Okay, good morning, guys. Good morning, guys. Right, let me introduce for you Rose and her session today. So guys, what we're about today is legs, okay? We're gonna work four exercises, just four exercises. We're gonna work the same exercise for 5 minutes, okay? You guys wanna have some rest and warm up, okay? We're gonna have time to move around to see you guys doing the exercise, each exercise practice work in question, okay? So let's go quickly, warm up, everyone. Base one here, you're gonna push this back and do this side lunge. Both sides, this back and bend your knee, sit on the heel, go all the way up and switch side lunge. Okay, and now if we're having 3 and 2 ones in here, just reach out for your heel, bend the heel, and go there. Bend the heel, and go there. Both sides. Okay, going in on 4 seconds, 8 seconds. Perfect. And then now in 4 seconds, 8 feet, and 2 1 other feet behind, just grab it up, 3. Good. Yeah, you can do it.
Yeah.
Guys, work slow, okay, everyone? I want you guys to work really slow and hard. Step up and go down slow. And then, guys, this step is quick, like one, two, one, two, one, two, without rest, you know. Nice, Sara, like that. And step up and down. Yes. Great. It's 5 minutes, guys. It's a long time. A long time. Whoa. Are you guys counting? Remember to count your exercise, okay? I think like the rep will be good before the rest. Great, side, step in, go down, and again, step out and down, slow, and step in and down, and step out and down again. Great, guys, so let's go, so that I work all the time, and go down, and then step out. Great, so that I put your feet together down. Yeah, they put, step out now, wide and down, feet together again, and down, yeah, and wide. Good. All right, guys, counter exercise. Remember, guys, it's 10 reps, okay? It's 5 minutes. Yeah. Don't work for 5 minutes without the rest, guys. Great, and step. Good side, step in. Guys, just make sure you guys are patient yourself and work slow, okay? And also, the full range motion, okay, guys? The full range motion works well because you guys are working more your muscles, okay? Ooh, and complete muscles working. The rest is about 20 seconds, guys. Don't rest more than 20. Let's go! Ooh! Yeah, and do it. One more, slow, and then more. Stepping down, middle down, stepping down. No rest, stepping down. Okay, yeah, but here, what I mean is, you are stepping, stopping, okay? So you step and down, you never stop here. One down, okay, now, and stepping down, like you're never in your leg, stepping down, and stepping down. Yeah. I will stay here for maybe 5 minutes. Okay. Let's go, guys, it's slow. Good practice. Nice rock. And then walk, pull down. And middle and down. Yeah, don't stop here and stepping down. Boom. Move, middle and down. Come back. And step and go now, okay, Meg? Don't stop like this. Yeah, you're gonna step, you're gonna go down. You never stop, okay? And go down. And wide and out. Yeah, and middle and out. And there now. And middle again. You got it, Meg. You guys now show me you're the best. Don't stop it, guys. Don't stop with your legs straight, okay? And wide again, so I go middle. Almost there, guys. Woo! Hey guys, you got now 10 more seconds, okay? Keep going, guys. And now you got 5 seconds, and 4, and 3, and 2. Oh, what great. Okay, guys, was 5 minutes basically the same movement? Did you guys feel your legs working?
Yeah.
Just to make sure, and now we're gonna go to the next exercise. Guys, look, this next one need to be really slow. You guys will need some balance, okay, for this exercise.
So how are we going to work here? You're going to work first one lunge. So the same leg, okay, guys? I'm going to work basically like, okay, 10 reps with this leg, 10 reps with this one, and switch without rest. So you're going to step back, one lunge, and then here, you're going to go to the single leg deadlift, and then step again, come down, one, and go to deadlift. Okay, guys? So each two exercises is one rep. Okay, guys? One lunge, one deadlift, one rep. One lunge, one deadlift, two reps. In case you need a modified, you can go to the wall. You can just put your hands on the wall to help your balance, and then one lunge, and then a deadlift. Okay, guys? One thing here. When you guys do that deadlift, shoulder back, okay? This leg back here is straight. So, guys, look, shoulder back, my leg back straight, okay? And then I'm back right here. And then come to lunge. So why these two exercises together? The lunge, you guys, maybe you guys don't know, but the lunge is one of those best exercises for glutes and hamstrings, okay, guys? I know we feel a lot of quads, but it's one of those best exercises for glutes and hamstrings. And also deadlift is the best one. So let's go, guys. Everyone, 10 reps each leg, no rest.
Kyle, okay.
Let's go, everyone. 5 and 4, 10 and 3 and 2, 1 and go. What's that?
You alternate leg?
Just one just leg one for leg? 10 reps. One leg okay. For 10 reps and then switch. Yeah, work just one leg first, and then Soraya, the lunge, you don't have to do curl, okay? Just go down, you know? You just go down like one, and then two, boom.
Okay.
Heavy, Maggie? Nice, and then Soraya, your deadlift, I want to extend your leg back like this, all the way. When you guys do your deadlift, you guys will be like a T, you know? Like a T. One leg straight back.
Okay.
Good, Sara. Yes. Awesome. Yes. And then a lunge. Good. And go to deadlift. Nice, Michelle. Beautiful lunge, Michelle. Yes. And then Michelle, the only thing is your leg back, put your leg up a little bit when you push your leg back. Just that. You're gonna squeeze like both sides of your glutes. Great. One thing, guys. Which hand you have to hold your dumbbell? Doesn't matter. Okay, it's your choice. You guys can hold semi hand like your leg on the ground or not. Okay, don't worry about that. And go again, Meg. One, and then boom. Good. So do 10 and switch. Guys, remember it's 10 each leg, okay? And then Jen, what you can do, you can work like together, and then learn.
Yeah, together. So I'm doing the lunges with no weights and the deadlift together, my knee hurts.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so what do you think you do just deadlift, single leg?
I can't do anything with the leg on the plate today.
Mm-hmm. That's fine. So what you can do is 5 deadlifts, no weights, and 5 lunges. You know, alternate, like boom. Cool.
Okay.
What do you think works?
Huh?
You think works well?
I don't know. Like, I was skiing a lot on Sunday and it's good.
Or do you think that the deadlift is fine?
Okay.
It's your choice.
I wanted to do something.
No, don't worry. The deadlift, that's okay for you. So do you think, okay, do you need another weight?
I can do a 2-leg deadlift with more weight.
Yeah, I think. Let's do that.
That's
one more. Two 20s.
Yeah, that'd be great.
That would be awesome. Let's go. And then, great. Bend your knees a little bit. Okay, hips back. And come up all the way. Oh, yes. If you need more weight, let me know, okay? Good. shirt. Beautiful deadlift, Jen. I had plans for a deadlift today, but I changed my mind last minute. You know, I cut off.
Thank you.
Hi, too, man.
Side, right?
Yeah.
Okay, can
we
do that?
Oh, yeah.
Is
it
my lower back
is burning?
I'm not doing it right.
Which exercise you feeling? I like your feeling on the lunge or
deadlift? I do a lunge.
Lunge? So, show me your lunge. Good. Okay, so what I want from you is you're gonna bend your knees. You will not drop your chest like you're doing, okay? So you keep your chest up, you're gonna step back, you're gonna bend your knee a little bit, okay? And then you're gonna go to the deadlift. So go slow, step back, keep your chest up, and go bend your knee. Okay, and then go up, good. And then go to the deadlift. One, and then step back, keep your chest up, bend your knee, and go up. Make sure you don't lean forward too much, okay? Because this weight is gonna go to your back. Beautiful deadlift, Jen! I love this exercise. Yo, Meg! Hey, we're almost time, guys! Nice go! You're married! Go, babe! Let's go, babe! Okay, well, okay, Sarah. Nice, David. Quando você fizer o lunge, step back behind and then bend your knee, okay, but don't push forward.
Tá.
Pode pisar mais pra trás. Isso, mais. Essa parte aqui, ó, ela vai vir aqui, ó. Pode ver. Entendeu? Ok. Sempre. Isso, essa posição, ok?
Tá
acabando. Hey guys, almost time. So, you got now 5 more seconds, guys. And 4. Guys, in 3. And 2 seconds. Oh, what great. Okay, everyone. Guys, now we're gonna change, okay? And then we're gonna back to a squat. Will be 2 kinds of squats again, okay? So what we're gonna work here now is the regular squat, okay? So regular squat, 1. I'm just gonna move 1 leg. How? I'm gonna step to my side, look here, boom, okay? I'm gonna look at my side, boom. And then now I have the sumo squat with my toes. Toes is outside, come to sumo squat. And step here again, look forward. 2, and then switch side, boom. Okay, guys, and then back to regular squat, and then sumo squat. Okay, guys, toes outside, squeeze those glutes, okay? You guys are working 2 exercises together now. 1 regular squat, 1 sumo squat. Remember one thing, sumo squat, glutes working, okay? Guys, squeeze those glutes before you guys go up. Then, how are you gonna do? 10 reps total, 10, okay? You always count when you guys are here in the middle. 1, okay, guys? And 2, okay, on the middle. And 3, okay? So let's go, guys. Everyone. And 5, and 4, and 3, and 2, 1, and go. Oh, yeah, and pushing it out. Really good. Good job, Dan. Nice roll. And then, squat. Great, you can go there. Nice roll, great. The only thing here is your heels. Make sure you keep your heel on the ground all the time. You're gonna push on your heel, okay? Let's go. And squat. And heel. Yes, and middle. And then, okay, man, awesome. It's okay? Wash up and move. Pushing the outside. guy, special needs, yes, and the name of the front, keep your chest up, okay, of course, your hips go back, but you're gonna push your knee outside and squeeze those glutes, okay? Just make sure you guys are really squeezing those glutes when you go up. Michelle, show me. Good, Sarah. And one, two. Nice. And then, great side. Regular squat and sumo squat. Knees outside, push. Yes, and toes outside. Oh. Let's go, Sarah. You're done. Good. Guys, work slow, okay? Work slow. Oh. Yeah, you guys are working really slow. Yeah, spin your muscles all the time. And remember, guys, one thing. Core, okay? Use your core when you squat, guys. Core super tight, your chest up. Engage this core and go down. If your core don't work, what you're gonna work is your lower back, okay?
My lower back is hurting.
Yeah, so that is squeeze this core, okay? Squeeze this core. If you need, you can drop your weight. Remember to keep your core tight, guys. When you do leg day, oh my God, this core has to work. You have weight on your chest. If your core is not working, the weight is gonna go to your lower back. Remember that. If you need, you can drop your weight a little bit, that's fine. Drop your weight a little bit. And work without too. Good. Good. But it's still core working, okay? It's not because you don't have a weight or that you have to relax your core. Your core will never be relaxed, okay, guys? Yeah, remember that. Hey, guys, almost time! Boom. Good show! Yes, had a nice little squat. Knees outside, these glutes have to be working now. Almost there, guys. You got now 10 seconds, okay? And now you got 5 seconds, and 4, and 3, and 2. Oh, what great. Okay, guys. So now, the next one is, you guys, you have the side lunge, okay, guys? But I want you guys to start with your feet together, okay? One dumbbell. You're gonna step wide, really wide, okay? Your toes, it's forward. Look, I'm gonna step wide. My toes, let me show you guys a line. Boom, my toe is forward. I never push my toes out, never push your toes out. Toes forward. And then you guys bend your knees, keep your chest up, okay, guys? And then you're gonna push back, okay? What you're gonna do here is just like, one, push back, two, push back, or you can come here, one, two, and again, one, two, is your choice, okay, guys? So just make sure you guys never push on your toes. Your toes never work. What work in leg exercise, it's heels, okay, guys? Heel will be on the ground. Look, my heel is pushing the ground. My toes is okay here. And then push on the heel, okay? So let's go. 10 reps each leg. Each leg, 10 reps, okay, guys? This is the last exercise today in 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. Good. And then Michelle, you don't need to move overhead, okay? Just bring your chest like this. Okay. And then, okay, let me see you guys. Yes, Sarah. Okay, Michelle and Soraya, just look at me quickly here. One thing, guys, when you guys go down, just make sure, guys, don't move your chest, your shoulder down like this, okay? Your chest up, you're gonna step, okay? And then here, and bend my knee. But I don't move like this, okay? Just like bend your knee, and push back, two, okay? Good. Yes. It's two up. Remember, you have your dumbbell, but you don't need to drive your dumbbell over here, okay, guys? I want you guys to bend your knees. Is Michelle better now? Getting better, really better. Soraya, one leg is straight. Yes. One leg is straight, you bend on that. Yes, good. And make sure you guys bend your knee, okay, guys? How? You're gonna drive your hips back. Drive your hips back and bend your knee, okay? Slow, step, slow. Soraya, você ainda tá mexendo o peito aqui, okay. Ó. Não mexe o peito, fica com o peito. Better, Soraya, good job. Jen, how's been these ones, okay?
Yeah, not taking any weight, but yeah.
Okay. Or if you need like more stability, what you can do is like just like one, two, one. Sure, it's your choice, okay? You feel better?
Like, it's okay. It's just, it was really like that was not gonna happen.
That's fine. Don't worry about that. Let me know if you need another thing, okay? Don't worry. Yo, Max! Boom. Great, and just make sure you keep your toe forward, like your toe, like facing forward, like one, boom, and again, boom, 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 push, heel. Good job. Go, beam. Nice beam. Guys, Soraya, uma perna esticada, okay? One leg straight all the time.
Okay.
Yeah. You feel like your inner thigh stretch when you go down. And go. Good side. Push. Okay, guys, on this heel. Boom. A big push. Side, I can see your puppy sleeping in your side. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. Guys, I was there. Let's go, Joe. Let's go, Kenny. Hey, Kenny, keep your right leg straight. Boom. Yeah, one leg straight. Boom. Hey, guys. Almost done, everyone. Guys, in 4 seconds, in three, and two. Oh, wow. Okay, great. So now, guys, let's do a quick finisher here. Like, simple thing, okay? Nothing crazy. Don't worry about that. What I want you guys to do is, like, back to the first exercise. But we're going to stay low. Like, stay low. You're going to come here. One, two. Stay low. One, two. Ready? Let's go, guys. Follow me here. And three, and two, one, and go. Stay low. Together, together. Don't go up, okay, guys? Don't go up. Now I want you guys to remember to squeeze your core working together with your legs, and go slow, and the low, middle, and side. Step on the middle, and on the side, good shot, middle, nice side, and one, and side, and middle again, and side, great. Almost there, guys, almost there, guys. Guys, four, and three, and two, one, all the way up. Shake it out. So now, here guys, what you're gonna do is feet together, okay, your hands forward. You're gonna do just power squat right here. Okay, let's go in three, and two, one, and here, let's go. Just here, just here, keep arms forward, keep arms forward. Good, and let's, Sarah, put your legs together a little bit. Yes, okay, great, and bend your knee, guys, in here. Okay, guys, and 4 seconds, and three, and 2-1 step wide, come down, hold. Sumo squat, 3-2-1 hold. Okay. Those are elbows. Those are elbows, guys. Hold everyone, just for 2 minutes, guys. Almost there, guys, 10 seconds. Stay where you are. Stay, guys. Push up for here, Joe. Guys, 5, 4, 3, 2. Oh, what great job, everyone. Guys, just relax, okay? Quickly stretch, everyone. Come here to quads, stretch. Put your knee together, chest up, and stretch. Woo, just relax. Now, and switch. On your leg. And then now, everyone, hips back, go down all the way. Stretch the lower back and glutes and hamstrings. Okay, guys. Now base wide. Hips go back there. Hands on the ground. Just hold. This is a good one. Perfect. And now 4 seconds, guys. In 3, 2 seconds. 1, and now just 3. So here. Okay, guys, in 4 seconds, in 3, 2, 1. Good job, everyone. Guys, it was a quickly stretch, but if we need another stretch, let me know. We can stick around after the session. Guys, give some applause for Ro. Yeah. Can you take a picture, like for session? Let's do it. Guys, look at who's going to take the picture there. Just let me grab you guys on my hands. There, Joe. You can look at there, Joe, Ro. Like, good. Look at Maria. Look over there. Yeah. And then you can stay here with me. Everyone point again. Guys, thank you so much. Put your hands in, everyone. Family on 3, 1, 2, 3. Thank you, guys. Sarah, thank you. Thank you.